You're about to take the plunge into the adrenaline-fueled world of wingsuiting. But before you do, let's make sure you can handle yourself. We'll start with the basics. Hold out your arms and position your hands in the indicated area. Nailed it! This is the neutral glide position. Remember to keep your arms up while flying. Let's try turning. Keep your hands in the indicated areas and tilt your arms to bank left. Well done. Return to the glide position. Easy as that. Now turn right. Position your hands within the indicated areas and tilt your arms to the... Amazing! Now return to the glide position. On fire. Climbing and diving is just as easy. Awesome! Return to the glide position. Well done! Now raise your arms to dive. This is the best way to gain speed. Awesome! Return to the glide position one last time. Nicely done. Now let's try some maneuvering. We'll start with something easy. Keep it steady and fly through the three rings ahead. Another shot. Remember, the more you tilt your arm, the sharper you'll turn, climb, and dive. Let's try turning right. Nicely done! Now let's go left. Fly close to obstacles, your boost meter will fill up. When the boost bar is full, pull the triggers for a massive blast of speed. Try it now. Terrific! Now that you know the basics, let's head for a real jump. jump. That was an amazing run. Let's go. Time to jump. Walk it off. right on your tail. Let's go. Ready for jump. Three, two, one, go! o'clock, the next jump point. Let's go. Ready for jump. Welcome to Frozen Alps, an extensive mountain range system stretching 1,200 kilometers over snow-topped trees and rocks. You'll need to keep a cool head to ace this course. Ready to do this? 3, 2, 1, go! Walk it off. Approaching jump point. Time to jump. Go! jump. Approaching jump point. Ready for jump. We'll be right back. That was an amazing run.